This is Ada E. Balls. She was a laundress that lived between 1875 and 1967. She survived the sinking of the Titanic as a second-class passenger.